And now, an editorial from Slippery Slope Guy on sex education.
Is educating our children about sex important? Yes. But it's a slippery slope. First, you're teaching kids about the reproductive system. Then a transsexual is opening your child's mind to an alternative lifestyle. And the next thing you know, a gym coach and six shop teachers are pulling a train on your seventh grade daughter, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it.